Hello, buddy. Me, my Max. Today I'm gonna attempt to do 100 pull-ups in an hour and 30 minutes. Let me set up the timer. I have to be quiet because parents are in the other room. Hour and 30 minutes. Starting right now. Now I get to take a little break. So far I got 10. I need to go. Working through this pretty fast. I'm gonna see how much time I have at the end of this challenge. So I'm just checking something. It's still going, by the way. I gotta take a break. I'm gonna do an extra 3. Okay, now I'm at 13. Yeah, 20. Did 20 in 3 minutes, so that means I could probably do this in about 30 minutes. But my time has 1 hour and 30 minutes. 1 hour 27 right now. I'm at 20, so of course I'm not doing all this in a row because I'm not Goku. But another 3. I like doing this after because my hands are beginning to blister. I'm not sure if you're seeing that. Going through right now. Okay, I'm gonna get to 25. Okay. 25. 1/4 of the way there. Next time I do this, I might do 1 hour or just 1 hour maybe next time, maybe only 30 minutes. But now I'm at 25, okay. I gotta remember my numbers. Okay, you can see me good. I'm not sure if those are good though. Let me see the camera. Hold up. Wait. 29. I'm not sure if those look like good pull-ups though. Doesn't matter. 29. No. We have 30. Oh, my hands are starting to blister. One thing I learned, don't pop the blisters. If you leave them there, they're gonna become rough skin. And that rough skin will prevent you from future blisters. So, you're saying, it'll be like a glove always on your hands. Now I'm 30. So blistering up, let me take a break from my hands. All right. I think I'm at 32. Yeah. I'm just gonna stop talking because I'm forgetting my numbers. You'll understand how annoying that will be. 32. Gotta get my chin over the bar. That's what makes it count. 35. I think I'm at 35. Alright, no more talking. I keep forgetting my numbers. This is kind of difficult. 7. 9. 40. I'm 40. Almost half the way there. I got this idea from BuzzFeed, by the way. From the 100 pull-ups a day challenge. But 30, 40, my 40. Keep forgetting my numbers. Forgetting 40. Hands are really starting to kind of blister. 42. I'm gonna do the rest of the pull-ups like this. This is more difficult. 42. Almost halfway there. My hands are getting So I'm gonna do a couple push-ups. Halfway there. Got about 19 left. Okay. This is easier than I thought it would be, but you know, it's still difficult because it's not only that it's hard to do the pull-ups, my hands are blistering up. So three, two. Okay. I'm almost there. Got hour 18 minutes left. I think I could do this. 52. Okay. Maybe I should get some water. I don't want to stop the timer, so. BuzzFeed video would make it look so easy. Okay.
How many are you doing?
100. Yeah. I have an hour and 30 minutes to do it. 55. More than halfway there. That's awesome. Okay. I'm just fidgeting now. Do you mind? Starting to get to a bad blistering point, but you know, I never quit, so. 60. And I still have a long time left. Might even do this in 30 minutes. Got 60 down. Okay. trying to do it with only my fingers clapping on, but I don't know, it's difficult. 62. Got an hour 14 left. Sorry, my computer keeps turning off while I'm recording, which is not that good, but it's alright. Oh, my hand, okay, just checking it. My recording was off my voice. To be honest, this was easier than I thought, because I got a long time. 70. Okay. Here we pop my thumb, which is different because it's kind of difficult to pop your thumb. Okay, 72. Okay. 72. Still going, by the way. 74. Okay. Oh. 76. If I want to get past the 30 minute goal, then I'm gonna have to do it quick. 6. To 10 in 5 minutes if I'm gonna go past my goal. Hey, two. 58, getting to the difficult zone. 88. I got 8 minutes to do the last 10. Okay. So close. 93. Ninety-four. Getting to the point where my legs are swelling. 96. Come on. We're so close. Just four more. Got 7 minutes to do four. That means I have a long time. I think I might be 98. Okay, come on. I didn't be my arms. Okay. Alright, let's stop. Okay, come on. Oh my gosh. I think, like, I was stuck. I couldn't pull anymore. Okay. 99, come on. I did 100. See how many more I could do. The extra. 6 minutes, maybe I could do 10. Okay, 102. Nah, this is just in case I skipped 10. Still going, by the way. Do one more. And five. Seven. Oh yeah, I'm about to get a pull-up bar on the roof, by the way. That might happen soon. What number am I at? Gosh dang it. I'm just gonna stay about five. No, I have three more to go. That's why. I think I have one last one to go. To fall asleep. Two. Okay. Then extra two. Still got 3 minutes left. Okay. I definitely did 100. That's for sure. Sorry for the noise in the background. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure to leave a like and or subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. This was difficult, but I'm hoping to do it again in a future video.